Previously, Lathe solid chaining used a slice profile for chaining. This was problematic when the profile of the part was not cylindrical. In Mastercam 2021, Lathe chaining now uses a spin profile, which creates profile geometry by virtually spinning the geometry about the selected axis and generating a close approximation of the actual profile. This results in a more accurate profile without the need to add temporary geometry. When using the spin profile, both the upper and lower profiles are displayed initially. Once you chain the upper or lower profile, the unchained profile will no longer display in the graphics window. Lathe solid chaining now includes the dynamic option that is available in standard solid chaining. Use dynamic to move the start or end of a selected chain to any position along an edge. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.